Mike Greer looking at a little video work with Tim Hunter, Joe Thornton looking on. Mike Greer's father in the stands today. There's Tom Holley, media relations manager for the San Jose Sharks. Special night here at the HP Pavilion. Tom Holley bobblehead doll. Which one's the bobblehead? Which one's the real guy? Not sure.
The reason we show show Greer and Thornton, they're the two who came up with the idea to have a Tom Holley bobblehead doll. They designed it, they paid for it, and they were delivered today.
They have taken Mr. Holley under their wing and under their stewardship, their tutelage. Tom is becoming a nice young man.
I wasn't sure he was going to turn out, but he's turned out
to be. Thanks to Joe and Mike.
Little veteran guidance, which all of us, I suppose, could use from time to time.
It's over, baby. I'm fine the way I am, Randy. That says me.